What is going on, guys? Grave here today. I'd like to talk about all the leaked information coming out about Hazard Zone, which is in a technical test right now that's closed on PC, so only certain people got invited. But of course, anytime anything's closed and it's in a technical test on PC, data miners start getting their hands on a lot of stuff. Now, keep in mind, this is data mined information, so it may not be things we see. All of this may not be things we see in the final version of the game. But if Hazard Zone is going to work out like a lot of these data miners are suggesting, this could be a huge thing for Battlefield, a huge thing for DICE. And if this is free to play, like a lot of people are suggesting, this could absolutely be a game changer. A lot of data miners are reporting that this is a mix between Escape from Tarkov and Hunt Showdown. So not exactly a Battle Royale mode, more of a survival mode. And I think a lot of people will think that's kind of a fresh take on what they've expected from FPS games over the years. A lot of FPS games, even though they may have multiplayer, they still go with some type of Battle Royale. And a lot of people in the FPS community are kind of getting tired of, you know, BR modes. They're wanting something else. So a survival style mode within Battlefield, I think, would be something very interesting. They said that the orbital map is what is being kind of used right now for this hazard mode test. They said there's no specific hazard mode maps that they can find in the data mined information. So it may be that DICE is going to use the same maps for all the different modes they have available, which will be fine considering they are made for 128 players. It says, expect to collect intel from data drives and crash satellites in Hazard Zone. After a briefing screen, you're kind of inserted via Little Bird, and it's kind of up to you to search the area. It says, the danger of losing your equipment can be countered with a loadout insurance purchase, which is one of the numerous tactical upgrades you can buy in-game. It said, Battlefield Hazard Zone maps seem to feature various points of interest, like ammo stations and uplinks, where you can buy things like the Robot Dog, or the HDT, which is a version of the ATV in Battlefield 2042. It says there are also links to a respawn sequence with states like start, pause, and resume to abort, or end abort, excuse me. You may encounter AI soldiers like a patrol using some of the same gadgets, robot dogs, HDTs, and things that you can have, you know, available to you in-game as well. It says according to some data that they have collected from the game, they can get reinforcements and parachute in with solo or squads into the map. So it seems like they're just getting a lot of different info out of here. So there can be AI bosses that are being found in the data mined info as well, which will probably serve what they're assuming as additional objectives. And they could be maybe things that are going to give you better weapons or better loot or whatever the case may be. So it looks like right now it's being tested as a solo thing and a squad style thing, which is a pretty neat idea in my opinion. It says you can leave Hazard Zone by using an extraction zone, which is a landing zone for helicopters. An extraction can also fail if you miss the helicopter. So it looks like you're going to have a time limit to get from point A to point B to be able to extract out of the map. It says money bag, which is the Hazard Zone currency, is probably the key to expand your weapon and gadget perk collection. They said that the money bag has been mentioned a lot in there. So it seems like that's going to be some type of currency you can make throughout, you know, the match to be able to upgrade all of your items, you know, from weapons to even, you know, things like your gadgets and perks. It says DICE, of course, previously described Hazard Zone as an all-out new high-stakes squad-based game type that is distinctly DICE but very different from All-Out Warfare Conquest or their other breakthrough modes. So it seems like they're doing something to kind of, I guess, give people something else to do if they don't want to play Breakthrough, if they don't want to play Conquest, if people are wanting something to do maybe that's free to play. I'm really hoping that the rumors about Hazard Zone being free to play are true. I'm hoping DICE has a dedicated team that will handle Hazard Zone, have a designated team, excuse me, to handle Conquest and Breakthrough. Because in a lot of people's eyes, some games, take Warzone for example, it feels like some of the multiplayer kind of gets left kind of behind. It's almost lacking once Warzone came out, because it seems like a lot of the teams are focusing on Warzone because it was so popular. If Hazard Zone can do well, and I think, like I said, it could be a game changer, and DICE handles, you know, the multiplayer side just like they always have, that way the players that enjoy multiplayer more still have a lot of support, then they can handle the you know, the other side when it comes to this new Hazard Zone mode. I think this could be a game changer for DICE and really put Battlefield back to where it used to be, where it was one of those games that all FPS fans seem to play year in and year out. I really hope the Hazard Zone is free. I know a lot of people thought that the BR that was in Firestorm, that was in Battlefield 5, should have been free. That was my thought from the start. If it would have been free, I think it would have done a lot better. I think it had more support, and it might have helped Battlefield 5 succeed a little better than it did. But unfortunately, that was not the case. So I'm kind of hoping DICE has learned their lesson, put Hazard Zone out there for free, and makes it something, like I said, if it's something like an Escape from Tarkov kind of survival idea, that's going to be a different spin than what most people are expecting. I know a lot of people are asking for a Battle Royale. I know there's a lot of Battle Royale fans out there, and there were people asking for Battle Royale being brought back to Battlefield 2042. But there's also a lot of people out there in the FPS community, like I said at the start, they're kind of tired of, BR. They would like to see something different. And I think this Hazard Zone could definitely bring that to the table. And once again, if it is free to play, I think it could be game changing and open up a new field for DICE to kind of work with, along with what could possibly be a really good multiplayer experience as well. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Are you kind of excited about this data mine news? Like I said, it could all be, something that's being brought to game. We may see some of this, we may see none of it. But if any of this is true and it is coming to the game, I think this could be a really big thing for DICE and for Battlefield 2042. Of course, leave me a comment with your thoughts. If you liked the video, hit the like. If you hadn't subscribed yet, please do so. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course, the affiliate here on the channel, Empire Jerky. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.